Neal holding the high set. Here comes the pitch. It's lined into left, pretty deep. Back on it, Peltier, not going to get it. One bounce to the fence. The two runs will score. DeLuca's got a two-run double, and the Boulders are going to bring the tying run to the plate in Jimmy Costin as they're now down 8-6.
Talk about clutch hitting, Mark. Joe DeLuca's